Hey everyone, we are in the Philippines. This is the Manila Airport. We are heading to Butuan today, and it's a little bit different than what you would experience at home. If you wrote an answer down.
Not yet.
Not yet? Did anybody here at this table answer this question yet?
Try.
Oh yeah, that's good. Try it. Okay.
Easy.
Good. Give us an answer.
Pastor Banjong said, it's right on. Right. He uses the word gifts to show that it's freely given by God. He uses the word gifts to help them see that when God gives it, He gives it to each one.